Secretary Trina King and the timekeeper Wendy Manning.